Good morning, SES students and staff, and welcome back to our Trojan Success Hotline. Today is message number 3. Today is April 1st, 2020. Happy April Fool's Day! Today's positive quote of the day is, when you know better, you do better. Learn to be the best version of yourself. Learn how to handle tough situations. Learn how to tell whether a friend is a good friend or not. Tell whether if the decision is a good decision or not. And learn how to focus on the positives in your life. Learn to believe in yourself. And most importantly, learn to love yourself. We are all different.
Good morning, SES students and staff. Today is April 1st, 2020. It's April Fool's Day. So if you haven't fooled anybody yet today, you've got lots of time. I think maybe we'll try to fool Miss Ann or Mr. Seger today if we can catch them. So happy April Fool's Day. The weather today is going to be mostly sunny and a bit breezy. If it were just really sunny and not breezy, it would be a pretty good day to go fishing. When it's breezy, it's kind of hard to cast and not have your fishing line go everywhere. The high is going to be about 71 degrees with a low of about 55 degrees. And I hope you're having something scrumptious for lunch today. I'm having leftovers again, but I really wish I was having Martinelli salad. I love Martinelli salad. I think that might be the first thing that I eat once we are through all of this and we can go out and eat in restaurants again. So share with me today, what's the first thing you'd like to go out and eat? There are no SES birthdays today, but I messed up yesterday and I forgot to mention that it was Mrs. Linkowitz's birthday. So happy belated birthday to Mrs. Linkowitz. Today's word of the day is nibble, which means to take tiny bites. And we watched the baby rabbit nibble on the lettuce at the edge of the garden. That's another thing that we can think about when we are staying at home more. How many of you plant gardens? My husband got our garden tilled yesterday. I'm going to wait a couple days for it to warm up a little bit, and then we'll start planting our garden. So think about that April Fool's thing and the food that you're going to eat, the restaurant you're going to go to when we can finally go back to eating in the restaurants. So be like Ned, never give up, encourage others, and do your best. And we will see you again here tomorrow. Have a great day.
Today is Wednesday, something I like to call Wacky Wednesday. Some wacky things you might do at home is color a picture upside down, or even better, draw a picture upside down. Put your clothes on backwards. Wear wacky socks. Do your hairstyle all wacky. And if you love drawing, draw what your wacky house might look like. Draw on how your pictures might be up on the ceiling, your tables and chairs, maybe be up on a wall. The options are endless. So try to do your wacky stuff today.
Here's another episode of Where Is Miss Hart? Some of us may not recognize this location, but man, it is a beautiful day out. Some days I like coming out here and just reading a book or even eating lunch. So if you know where Miss Hart is located at, you know what to do.
Today on our mystery song, we are getting even closer to people guessing the correct song and who it is by. So today I have a short clip of the person singing a song, a couple of words. So let's take a listen.
I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet, I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh.
Now with it being April Fool's Day, I have a couple of jokes for you guys. What did the beach say to the tide when it came in? Long time no see. Or, why did the student eat his homework? Because the teacher told him it was a piece of cake. What do you say to a rabbit on its birthday? Happy birthday. What did the ocean say to the pirate? Nothing. It just waved. It's a great day to be a Trojan. Remember, Trojans never give up, they encourage others, and they do their best. We'll see you tomorrow. Handing it over to Mrs. Gorman today. That was funny, Mrs. Gorman. Thanks so much.